That was like,
guys, get it. 443-983. Does anybody have their tickets?
Two more. All right, here we go. 443-981.
Let's go see all the happy faces.
Anybody?
Sorry.
443-986. Does anybody have a ticket?
675309.
Alright, this next one is the gold, man. This is where everybody gets.
Oh, I hope it's me.
Maybe. 992. 992. 991. 992.
Alright, this is it. This is the last one. This is for the gold. This is for the merch and everything.
Alright.
Here we go.
For the frankincense.
No, we can't have the same person win twice. That's the only thing. 443-987.
Oh,
who's got it? 443-987. One.
I lost.
No. No. All right, we'll pick another one.
I lost.
Yes.
That was so mean.
All right. 443-968. Guys, I don't know, man. What is the deal?
I'm sorry, guys.
This is stupid.
No.
443-940. Come on. Yeah. Who's got it?
Yeah.
Yes, you can rush from everyone.
Yeah.
All right. Sweet. All right. Time for some rock and roll.
Yeah.
More rock, less talk. Yeah.
Our sound check.
Check.
All right, that was our tribute to a band that influenced us like crazy. I'm hoping you know who they are. Can you, for real, can we shut off the lights?
I can't even see Travis. Little head.
It's a switch around the corner. It's not that bad.
All right, thanks everybody for coming out. You might have to pump me up. I'm not as loud as Neil is.
I got it.
Thanks for coming. There's a key that's hanging back by the thing. Okay, Chris has it. It looks like a house key. So check and make sure if you lost your house key, see Chris before you leave. So that's one thing. We got it? Okay, praise God. All right, thanks for coming out. I'm just going to do this because I'm old. Who here was born on May 2nd, 92 or after? How many people? I'm just curious. Anybody? Anybody? Well, that was the day of the first Butler concert that we put on. So if you're younger than that, then I've been doing shows longer than you've been alive. So anyway. But just to talk, I was talking to some people earlier about why we do this. And I think Jeff put it pretty succinctly. We do it because we love Jesus. And before I became a Christian, I was doing these shows anyway. And when I became a Christian, God just gave me this opportunity to come talk to you guys and tell you how much He loves you and that He really wants to talk to you. And if you have any questions about that at all, feel free to ask any of the guys in the bands. You can talk to me, whatever. That's pretty much why we're here. But we're also here to have a good time. So enjoy yourselves. But please be careful. Pick somebody up if they fall on the ground. I have 3 ankle bones. I didn't know if you guys know that. I have a third one. It's right here. that I got from a dead guy, and it's because somebody landed on my head at a show. And so please be very careful not to, like, kill people.
Yeah.
Like,
yes,
that's just my only prayer. All right?
Yeah.
So if you would do that, I'd kind of appreciate it.
All right, we're going to
rock and roll.
Why did I never know that? That's
awesome. Oh!
Right.
It was a cool one.
And I know, feel this way. why does Thursday just resolve what the will is. From the past, we've always been. And look to what we could be.
Scars of me. All I gotta say is I get a complete kick out of this. There isn't one hardcore band that I would take seriously at all if I saw the fans running around in neon pink like fluorescent yellow shirts. But somehow they pull it off, and I'm still a little bit scared. So,
what are you talking about, man?
It's
the new
block, bro. Anyways, this stuff, man.
You know what I am. You know what I am.
what we have here for you is a wonderful medley of Better Days, Part of Better Days, and Part of Liberate. So, rock your face off. I don't know. Isn't that what our pin says?
It does!
Do that then. With us on our precious gift. He's gonna be up here with us for these next two songs. That's because he spent a lot of time playing with us. I think he was, what, you about a year, right? I don't know. But he made the music better, so he's here to rock. There's a lot of people out here I need to thank. A lot of people who drove very far. I'm gonna save that for later, so you wait to hear your name, you know. And fun until then. This is the final order.
Scott, rock, rap, oh, watch yourself, let your breath, rock, run, let your breath, make yourself, stop the dream, stop the degradation. Don't you self-searching! Find the drift, never been. Find my unit, don't find your love. Find the drift, never been. Find my unit, don't find your love.
by yourself. You're born to run to the bed. Run to bed.
Record, but we think it rocks, so we're gonna try and remember and pull it off. So,
you can do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Two more. The song is called Anoesis. Before we do that, guys, we seriously want to thank you, every single one of you, every single band that we've played with. Guys, we appreciate the really the respect that way. We when we first started playing shows, we had the same message back then that we are carrying now, and we appreciate the fact that we were able to come and really this, we did this because we love it, but it was also a forum for us. It was a place where we could stand up and we could tell anybody who was willing to listen to really heavy music, fast music. You know, we were we were able to talk about what's on our heart and what we believe and what we feel is true in this world that is just so messed up. So for us to be able to stand here at our last show and be able to say that Jesus is the only way to be forgiven, the only way to stand before God, the only way for you to be in a relationship with God. We appreciate that. Okay, this is Shadow of the Silence.
Yeah, two more things you gotta listen to me about. I really do want to thank Seth Reichert, who played with us for a while, and Kevin for coming out from Brooklyn. That's awesome. Like, he came here from Brooklyn with us. And all the guys from Pittsburgh have come up too. And Mike came from North Carolina. And actually, the funny thing is, I just want to share this. Today was the first day that the five of us have been in one room at the same time in about 2 years. So it was a nice time to get together, and we thank you for this opportunity. One more thing, before you guys leave, if you haven't bought any merch, we have some t-shirts left, we got some buttons, the patches are free, take them. But if you want to buy a CD for anybody, whatever you got is fine, because we don't need the merch anymore. So, you know, throw some money. All the money's going to go to the Hurricane Relief Fund. Anything that you give us for that merch is going to the Hurricane Relief Fund. And also the fund might get home. So, we're going to give them some gas money. But other than that, everything's going to the Hurricane Relief Fund. So please buy some of that stuff. Thanks so much. Also, tomorrow, if nobody's doing anything, at 4 o'clock at Westminster Church, we're having a pig roast up on Main Street, and there's going to be some jazz bands and stuff playing, so come hang out and eat pig. Talk to you later.
One more time for Terra Firma. Let's hear it.
Do you have any free ultimatums?
No, that's
that's all there is. That is it forever. Because there, wait, let me check. Maybe I'm wrong. Hold on, sorry.
I'm taking one of the
Terra Firma. We're taking care of some merch. What the crap? Where'd that guy go? We do have more. Large. There is more. I better stop recording. Yes. Everyone has to see, I made this, but I couldn't use it because I was recording. Yes. It's okay. Whatever. Yeah. There's only a medium and a large. And CD.
The medium is a nice size. I have a medium myself.
How much are you saying the CD is for?
Nice size.
It's whatever. It's donation.
Donation.
It's donation.
Then I'm stealing one.
Enjoy.
Are there like a million
CDs?
You're still recording.
Yeah, there's a million CDs. Have like five.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Like just have them?
Yeah.
Because I'll like pass them out at school or something. I'll be like, hey, check out this awesome band. They no longer
exist. This band.
But.
This band.
Have some.
Hey, there he is.
I'm not taking them now, but I have a whole box.
Hi.
Can I give you 9 for this?
Yeah.
Is that your size?
Sure,
yeah, that's great.
I know, it's hard to
remember. That's the last Terra Firma shirt.
That's why I came
ever.
This is why.
Ever.
That's the last, we don't have any others?
Nope, no more.
I got some off.